she asked me to come and give my opinion and think about whether we might want to take on this show for, you know, to develop it. One of the wonderful things about nonverbal shows is that they can communicate to a world audience, and they don't need a lot of adaptation when they're internationally, is that it won't need any translation.
Mm-hmm.
And so it will immediately connect with the audience.
Yeah.
I think that the performers are very appealing as people, and the dancing is fantastic.